13, a woman shares her story, hoping to help others and keep them from experiencing her fate or worse.
Piaudra Wooden says she was riding in the car with her ex-boyfriend when he told her to drive, and as she got out of the car, she says he became violent and opened fire.
And that's when he shot me in my back, and I fell. And once I fell, he pretty much just kept shooting me until I heard the click sound and no more bullets came out.
Wooden says her boyfriend left her on the side of the road in the dark on East Lake Drive. She tells us her survival instinct kicked in and she threw rocks at cars. The third car stopped to help. She was shot 8 times and spent a month in the hospital. Today, she's in a wheelchair and still doing physical therapy. She says she'd seen signs of violence before and she has advice for other women in her situation.
I know it's not easy to leave, but, you know, just take it from me. I mean, it might not be easy. You might have to, you know, lose everything that you have, but, you know, it's better than losing your life, you know, or being in a position like what I'm in now.
James McConico is charged with the shooting. He's now in jail awaiting trial. Wooden says she was afraid to talk until now. You can hear more of her story on the WVTM 13 Facebook page.